My father always wanted his legacy to be his children. Then he did it, you know, because we are all his biggest fans. We talk about him daily. We live our lives based on the morals and principles and ethics that he built into us, you know, and here we are today on a podcast talking about him.